please keep it up and keep going all the way down بإذن الله تعالى. الله يجزيكم خير. Inshallah, as you know, the festival will be having a lot of activities and functions, inshallah. There will be a carnival for the children, an animal show, there will be a henna and face painting to the back. There's a bazaar you can check in, inshallah. Go shopping with your family. I'd like to also thank the sponsors. The sponsors, alhamdulillah, who facilitated this event and this festival for the Muslims here in Toronto. Jazahum Allahu khairan, and go check their booths, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. I'd like to also mention and to invite you to visit our booth, the Muslim Association of Canada over there, and know about us, inshallah. We have a lot of activities for the youth, for the adults, community programs, faith programs, tarbiyah, spiritual programs, educational, social programs. So inshallah, we invite you to be part of us and to represent the Muslims here in Toronto and throughout the nation, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. Come join us and join, inshallah, our community and volunteer list, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. Visit our booth. The volunteers are also going through the donations. Please donate more generously this time, more than last time, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. As you all know, ما نقص مال من صدقة, the Prophet ﷺ said, the صدقة will not decrease from wealth. In fact, Allah Azza wa Jal says, يمحق الله الربا ويربي الصدقات. Allah will increase the wealth, will save it and invest it for you, بإذن الله تعالى. This is an absolute guarantee from Allah Azza wa Jal. جزاكم الله خيرا. Enjoy the Eid. بسم الله. الله أكبر, الله أكبر, الله أكبر. لا إله إلا الله, الله أكبر, الله أكبر, ولله الحمد. And if you did not get a program, inshallah, get a program booklet, and you will know more about the activities and the events, بإذن الله تعالى, of the festival and our organization, بإذن